9's Sean Mooney has the latest findings.
Binge drinking may have bigger consequences than a bad hangover. That's according to a new study from Vanderbilt University. It found young adults who frequently binge drink were more likely to have major risk factors for cardiovascular disease. Researchers say men tended to have higher blood pressure and cholesterol, while women had higher blood sugar levels than non-binge drinkers. Also, many college students are affected by opioids, even if they don't take them. A new survey reveals 1 in 5 students said they know someone who was addicted to pain medication, and nearly a third said they knew somebody who overdosed on painkillers or heroin. Women were twice as likely to have intimate ties to people who misuse opioids. And teens with serious behavior problems are 5 times more likely to die earlier than their peers. A University of Colorado at Boulder study tracked 1,400 adolescents who had been arrested or referred to behavior counseling. Roughly 1 in 20 had died by their 30s. Substance-related deaths were most common, followed by deaths from traffic accidents, suicide, and assault. For the latest health news, go to KVOA.com/foryourhealth. Sean Mooney, News 4, Tucson.